Now, latest on the investigation into the marathon bombings, a friend of the Tsarnaev brothers charged with lying to investigators and deleting files from his computers due back in federal court today for a bail hearing. Prosecutors are expected to ask a judge to keep Hairulozhan Matanov behind bars while he awaits trial. He's not charged in helping the Tsarnaevs carry out the attacks.